People's nothing.
It was something you're starting to notice.
40 floors.
Palestinian villages face this demolition by Israeli military. They're not allowed to build homes. They're not allowed to build homes. They're living in places where people used to live. Now they're living in tents. And everything, solar power they got. Israeli won't let them build anything. It's a sad to see human life. Should let them build. Shouldn't have to live in tents. Should have built. Israelis wrong there. Should let them build. That's the truth of human life. Should let them build. It's a sadness of human life. The Israelis will not let them build homes, places to stay where they have homes. They should do it. Who knows who used to live on what land, but none of each other build on the land they're at. And let them build. They get brought.